Now, I've shown y'all guys with a great level of detailed information that they plan to have a tsunami off the coast of New York City. And I've shown y'all guys lots of detailed information about that. But if they, in fact, were going to have a tsunami to come in on New York City and murder millions of people, there would be signs everywhere. There would be signs that this is the location. I've shown you that in New York City, that there are buoys that are missing. The earthquake tsunami protection buoys that are out here are limited. That there's very little protection. All up and down the coast, there's heavy protection. But when you get right here, that there just are very few buoys that are protecting New York City. Now, I said there will be signs everywhere. I've shown you a multitude of signs. At the end of this video, I will put several videos that'll come up for you to choose from, where you can see all these signs if you're new to my information. What are these signs? Well, let's look. I've said that if they were going to put a tsunami in on New York City, they would come off the coast in the right off the edge of the cliff here. The drop off. Okay? I want to show you something. It should sink you back in your chair. See this little crack right here? Okay. I would think that if I was going to drill a big hole, put a nuke in, that this would be a highly suspect place to do it, because there's obviously a crack. This crack doesn't just continue and stop right here. This crack likely continues. It's a crack in the earth that continues on up into New York. Any geologist would tell you that this crack is likely goes much further. This is not a river, folks. Okay? This is a crack. It's a canyon. Now look at what the name of the canyon is. Babylon Canyon. There would be signs everywhere.